Oh.
Yeah, sleep well, yeah.
Bye. All right, love you too.
I feel kind of nervous. I feel like I'm a little fan or everything like that.
Yeah. You'll be just fine. We're gonna miss you. It's just so weird knowing that, like, we're almost here and we're not gonna see you no more until, basically summertime, and that's like the longest that like we ever been like apart from each other, you know, like even on our bad days, like the longest we've been away was probably 2 weeks, you know. Y'all, we're here and we're basically just waiting, you know, and for him to leave or whatever.
Yeah, but I miss y'all. It was fun. We had some good rides and stuff. Talk to y'all later.
Yeah. And when he be back, y'all, he'll be back. Like, it's gonna be like basically summertime. And right now it's January 30th, 2018. And he's not gonna be back until like June of 2018. But you know what he's doing is, you okay? But you know what he's doing is beneficial for him. So we definitely wish him the best at what he do. It's just gonna be really sad and lonely because, you know, me and Sin did everything together. And it's been like this since like 2010, where we just started just talking on the phone all the time and stuff. And then now it's like I'm gonna have like nobody to talk to, because I really don't talk to a lot of people anyway. Like, I really have limited people who I converse with. And when I say limited, I mean like one person that I probably talk to, like still talk to as like, you know, as like a friend and stuff. Only one person who I still talk to. So I don't know. It's gonna be sad, you know. But where he's going, you can't call him. So we're not gonna have no form of contact for these next, you know, few months and stuff. And of course, he's only 5, so he's not really grasping everything like how we want him to. But I think he'll be fine. You okay, baby? You got something to say to daddy before he go?
I'm really good,
Dad.
Hmm?
I said I'm gonna miss you.
Aww.
I'm gonna miss you too. You're just sleeping.
I'm gonna miss you too. I love you too.
I love you too.
He's so tired. All right, y'all. I guess I will be talking to you whenever he leaves. Bye. All right. Love you too. I guess I'll see you around. It's a little sad, you know, for him to be, you know, gone and stuff. But that's something I felt like he's been wanting to do. So yeah, like, you know, we 100% support him, you know, and whatever he wants to do and stuff. Crying because it's like haven't really set in yet that he's gone and that he's gonna be gone like for so long. And the same with, you know, baby boy, like he hasn't really realized, you know, like how much is gonna change over these next few months. Whenever you see this video, because I haven't decided when I'm going to post it, like if I'm going to post it now or wait a couple months, I don't know, I'll decide later. You'll see whenever I post it, but yeah, so see y'all later, y'all.